skills associated with being successful in the Southeastern Conference, but they just had never put it together for any long period of time. That's hit on the button, down the right field line. Grand slam, Connor Kaiser. Kaiser might have just put his stamp on the regional MVP right there.